was Bernardo Higgins. He was born in 1778 in Chile. He had a very natural childhood like everyone else. In the adulthood, freed the Chilean power of the Spanish. He was the first president of Chile. He died in 1842.